The MACE procedure was originally developed by Jimmy Cox at Duke University back in the 1980s. That was the first potential curative procedure for atrial fibrillation. And the MACE procedure was basically built upon the concept that if atrial fibrillation is chaotic electrical activity in the top portion of the heart, if you cut the atrium or the top chamber of the heart into strips and sew it back together again, you create a maze. So electrical impulses can only go through a certain pathway and they can't fold over on themselves, so you can no longer have chaotic electrical activity. That originally had a 92% success rate. Unfortunately, you had to have open heart surgery to have that performed. The thoracoscopic maze was developed at University of Cincinnati by Randolph Wolf, and it's more non-invasive, where the surgeons try to go in between the ribs with tools to try to reproduce the maze. The hybrid maze procedure is where the thoracic surgeons go in and do a thoracoscopic maze procedure by working on the substrate or the atria through the ribs, and then an electrophysiologist goes in afterwards, which makes it the hybrid procedure, and checks the lines of block and tries to take care of any other arrhythmias that may potentially be there. Historically, we had nothing. Then we were able to rate control and slow things down. In the late 80s, early 90s, was demonstrated we could significantly decrease the risk of a stroke or an embolic event by putting people on blood thinners. So slowing things down and thinning people's blood takes care of two of the problems for atrial fibrillation, which is called rate control and anticoagulation. Then the quality of life issue comes in, and many people feel better in a normal rhythm than not. If that were the case, your options are to put people on antiarrhythmic agents to try to help keep individuals in normal rhythm, or go for a curative procedure, which would either be a catheter-based pulmonary vein isolation procedure, which has approximately 70% success rate across the world for curing atrial fibrillation, or trying to modify the substrate with a thoracoscopic MACE procedure. The thoracoscopic MACE procedure is done by surgeons, but the surgeon has to be trained in the procedure to be able to do it. The catheter-based procedure is performed by the majority of all electrophysiologists across the nation.